Hi, I'm Jane. I'm one of the women's health physiotherapists at myPhysioSA for her. I work in Adelaide and Mount Barker clinics, and today I'm going to give you a couple exercises that you can do to help you with hip and low back stiffness or pain during pregnancy. The first exercise to stretch the glutes is the prayer stretch. Other people call it pigeon pose or figure four stretch. So not everyone finds this comfortable on the hips. So if you don't, stay tuned for the next exercise, which will probably be a bit more comfortable. So first of all, come onto hands and knees. In this position here, slide one knee forwards as far as you can go. Now, getting the foot under is the tricky bit, but you're wanting to get the foot under the opposite leg. Sometimes you can lift the leg and that's easier to do so. In this position here, you need to slide back until you feel a stretch on the bottom of the front hip and buttock. Hold it there for 30 to 60 seconds. Often it's a really comfortable one. Now, to increase the stretch, or if you're not quite feeling it, what you can do is you can lean over to the front hip or to the front buttock, and that will help stretch the outside of the hip a little bit more. If you're not too big and your tummy's fitting comfortably, you can reach your body forwards as well. And the other thing you can do is sit up really tall and slide that leg back further. Like I said, hold it for about 30 seconds minimum, and then make sure you slowly come out of the position as comfortably as possible. Okay, this is the second hip stretch or buttock stretch, which you can do in sitting. So just as long as you're on something stable, the first thing to do is probably put your foot over the opposite knee. Now that can be a bit tricky, so if you need to help lift it up, that's fine. Place it over the top of the opposite knee. Now from here, the most important thing is that you're sitting up really tall on your sit bones so that you're not in a slumped posture. So up tall on the sit bones, holding onto the shin if you like, and then from there, leaning forwards at the hip joint. Now you might not have to even lean this far to get a stretch. Hold it there for 20 to 30 seconds. The stretch should be felt under the thigh or in and around the buttock. And then come on off and repeat on the other side. Thank you for watching my video. Hopefully these exercises can give you some benefit. Now remember that none of them should cause you pain or discomfort. So if you are having any problems, not sure exactly if you're doing it correctly, please check in with your women's health physiotherapist or your health provider.